10, 02 hours, 25 November 1977. At the Moranco, Pasio Metro, Manila.
Okay. Which is to propound certain questions to the Honorable Presidential Decrees and General Orders issued by the President.
Attorney Juan D. David filed a motion dated 26 September 77. On 25 October 77, the accused Benabe Buscaino through counsel filed a petition for habeas corpus and prohibition with prayer for temporary restraining order.
My position is, I will present my evidence when the Supreme Court gives a definitive decision on the proper court of the right.
Prosecution, may I ask this question?
I'm waiting for that.
If you want to elicit the circumstances from Mr. Biscayno, we will give you that time. May.